I remember the day I wanted to be a drummer. It was 1969. I was standing in front of a jukebox in Ronconi's Pizzeria in Buffalo, New York, and then this song came on.